A third person is behind bars for the deadly shooting of a 5-year-old boy. Kadarius Mack turned himself in yesterday. He faces capital murder and attempted murder charges in connection to Brandon Nation's death. Tatiana Smith and Kendrick O'Neill are facing the same charges. All three are being held without bond.